Hey you guys, my name's Jonah and I'm going to teach you how to get into King Pigeon. This pose, although it has nothing to do with yoga, can be a great way to open up your shoulders, your hips, and this is just a creative way to get into it. I notice a lot of people, they'll come into it and they'll try to reach over for their foot, which is pretty much impossible unless you can bend in half. So the way I found to get into it is to reach back for the foot with your left hand, cross your right hand over and reach for the foot, and then take your head and slip it through your right arm. And that way you have the bind. And then you can reach back with the other hand. Good, if that's still too difficult, if your breath and bones don't allow you to get into that shape, then you can use a towel, a shirt. I got my spiritual gangster shirt. And I'm just gonna take the shirt and I'm gonna wrap it around the foot, the top of the foot, and then I'm gonna take my hands over my shoulders. And this way I can still get the same amount of benefit and still feel the full range of motion of the pose, but I have the towel to lengthen my hands. Hope you guys try it. If you do, tag Yoga with Jonah. I'm really excited to see it.